but it's a slippery slope. Your brain slowly begins to shut off the regions responsible for planning and evaluating decisions, leading to more impulsive behavior. Once exhaustion sets in, you'll find yourself with slower reaction times and reduced perceptual and cognitive functions. After a day or two of no sleep, the body loses its ability to properly metabolize glucose, and the immune system stops working as well. In some cases, 3 days of no sleep has led to hallucinations.